Brother, I thank you for all that you have taught me until this day.
It is time for us to part, Hotsuma.
This is the way it must be done.
This is ridiculous!
You knew this day would come. Their fate lies beyond our reach now. We can do naught but wait and watch.
Come.
Let us begin.
Since the earthquake struck Tokyo, a mysterious golden palace has appeared in the center of the capital. And its appearance has brought creatures called Hellspawn into the city.
The Oboro clan has come under my absolute control. And their leader makes his way here now.
And so begins the final stage of the ritual.
A self-proclaimed sorcerer has summoned Hellspawn to wreak havoc on Tokyo. With all of the cabinet members reported dead, the capital is all but paralyzed. I heard what happened to the Oboro. I know this must be difficult for you.
The force field is spreading! We can't hold out!
We will be arriving momentarily!
It's too dangerous to get any closer. I'll get off here.
Roger!
Corpses of the Oboro being used against me. These talismans. I shall have my revenge.
Yeah!
Forgive me.
Leadership suits you well.
Ageha.
You have no qualms about fighting your clansmen, even if they are already dead. Kobushi-sama told me what happened. I guess the Oboro village truly was destroyed.
You left the Oboro clan. These are not the affairs of a rogue ninja.
The Oboro are dead! You are the leader of nothing!
Their deaths shall be avenged by my blade. I do not need your help. Leave here at once.